We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
Use the right...
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry. And you won't like me when I'm angry.
My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, my business went into a slump after you left, so I came here and struck up a nice deal with the local sorceress. Lovely woman she is. The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape. Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get...
Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
Two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button. Each time a fairy zaps you, like this, it means your progress has been saved.
Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.
Thank you for rescuing our town. As mayor, I ordered you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs. Sorry, that was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Having trouble? If you pre- That was great! And while you were boarding, I found this.
I'm getting paid a full... Ah, Spyro, I love your sweet naivete. Your kind-hearted nature might be your downfall someday, but for the time being, it's making me rich. I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah. I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like. Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back. And Pete up there, you... Yeah. Follow Bobby and Pete...
Clips like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then press it again exactly when you hit the ground.
Ah, home at last.
Play a joke. Take this egg and smash it on Billy's house, okay?
Have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. They're too big to smash with your kick attack, though. You'll remember how to stomp, don't you?
you ever forget how to control a character?
Thanks for the help, Sheila.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say... Is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Everywhere.
Alas, I have lost my love.
Bimbo sent you here. I've got a restraining order against him.